Flyers. Today is September 28th,
also known as National Sunday, and these are your announcements for today.
Flyers, did you know that next week is Respect Week? To celebrate, here are some fun things you can do every day. Starting off on Monday, wear your favorite sports jersey to respect your team. And also, there will be sports trivia before school in the cafeteria. And on to Tuesday with Aaron.
Thanks, Aiden. For Tuesday, you'll have to respect yourself. How can you do that? You can wear your best outfit. It still has to be a part of the dress code. What you can also do is you can go to the cafeteria in the morning and write what you think respect means on a leaf, and student council will make a tree. Next, Ireland with Wednesday.
Thanks for that, Erin. On Wednesday, it's Respect Each Other Day. It's also Twin Day, and in the morning, if you go to the cafeteria, you can make friendship bracelets. I'm so excited for Respect Week Flyers. Now off to Thursday with Alea.
I'm so excited for Thursday next week. Oh, you don't know why? Well, on Thursday, you have to wear fest gear, or school, or house colors on Thursday. Wait, I almost forgot. There's a campus cleanup after school, and clubs are invited to join us well. Next is Aiden with Friday.
Lastly, for Friday, wear blue, the color of respect. Also, don't forget to sign a respect poster in the cafeteria before school. Guys, guess what? Oktoberfest is coming up, and it will be on October 14th at 4, and it will end at 7. For more details, here's Alea.
Thank you, Aiden. Anyway, for Oktoberfest tickets, you have to buy tickets to come to the festival. If you were wondering how much the tickets are, 25 tickets are $10, 50 tickets are $20, and 100 tickets are $40. So, if you want to go to Oktoberfest, then go buy as many tickets as you want. Now, giving the spotlight to Ireland.
Okay, thanks for that, Alea. Well, I hope you're excited because Oktoberfest will have many fun games, like a cakewalk, pick-a-duck, pumpkin beanbag toss, putt-putt, even a costume contest, and much more. I hope you're excited for Oktoberfest. Now on to Erin.
Thank you, Ireland. In related news, you still need to follow the dress code, which means no mask, but not like this one, like a full face mask, which also leads to no weapons, real or fake. You also need to bring a parent, just like you need to bring tickets. Have fun.
Which is faster, hot or cold? Hot, because you can catch a cold.
That's all the news we have for you today. I'm Erin, and we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily. Make it a great day, or not. The choice is yours. Bye, Flyers! It takes sugar, one love for two.